Lowndes County Engineering Department received the request to abandon a portion of Racetrack Road Southeast on March 12th, 2024. The Lowndes County Board of Commissioners determined the subject portion of Racetrack Road Southeast has ceased to be used by the public to the extent that no substantial purpose is served by it. Notice has been published and given to adjoining property owners as required by the Georgia statute.
Any questions for Mr. McLeod?
Thank you, Mr. McLeod.
Thank you.
Agenda.